missed it. Here is Shank. Rolls it in front. Illinois Stars look to clear.
Good save by Burr.
Burr says no. Sends it across. Millis makes the save. He's not sure where it is, but Carson one-timed it. And Yarmo Millis, who lost his stick somehow.
He had it in the equipment somewhere.
Gates able to send it in behind Hamlin. He just watches it around the board. North Stars hold it in. Gartner, a shot, no save. Rebound, chance for Broughton, and Hamlin quick with the skates to stop that one. Just one goal for Steve Yzerman. We'll tie him with John Ogrodnik for fifth place on the Wings' all-time goal-scoring list.
A couple of days, especially yesterday.
Jabot across the line. What a move he made to get in. Robertson shot, and Millis just did keep it outside the goal line, and the net comes off the Magnus. But what a move Jabot made, and what a play by McClellan to stay onside.
There's a hook and a hold, and a call right there to Aaron Broughton, right in front of referee Stewart.
Now it's cleared around the boards by Gavin. Habscheid will hold it in. Sends it back now for Galani. Just lets it go. Carson now gets it in the corner. Working against Sean Chambers, number 26.
You know, that looks like they're going to be rushing the Wings back there, so they're going to have to spread it out and get them standing still. They capitalized on it in Minnesota the other night.
Here's Yzerman. He usually likes to one-time that one. Chase on one-times this one. Just one rebound. They score.
Bang, bang.
Gallant off the end board. Makes it 1-0.
Well, they finally got them boxed in a little bit, and they weren't challenging, and that was the key. The first part of that power play, they were challenging Carson and Yzerman over on the side, but here they get them more in the middle box, and it comes off the sideboards or the backboards, rather, and Gallant just dumps it up over top of Millis.
Which was kind of lost in everything because the Wings were getting some goals from some other people. Here comes Koester. He's taken down. No penalty call there.
Got the puck, though. Ooh, Gallant decked by Gates. Oh, look out, Gallant and Gates now. And Koester steps in. Gates, if you recall, is the man they call the missing link. Known for his toughness and his craziness. And they got him settled down. He had a drinking problem, an alleged drinking problem, at least from my standpoint. Last year, they sent him away to rehab, and he came back. And he seems to be pretty level-headed right there. Gallant hooked him. He hooked back. And Gates looks like the only one to go. Red Wings on a power play again.
Habscheid sends it back to Yzerman. Yzerman lets a shot go. Good play there by Duchesne to time his fall to the ice to block the shot.
They got the North Stars standing back now. They should be able to take advantage of them.
Little flip pass goes to Yzerman. Yzerman goes in deep to Koester. Koester sends it back to Yzerman. Yzerman tried to send it across, deflects to Burr. Yes. He scores! That is not where that pass was intended to go, but it hit the Minnesota player.
Yeah.
And Burr took advantage, and he's been on a roll of late.
He sure has. We can only guess at the time. It was inside 15 seconds, the announcement by Bud Lynch with the clock not working. So I would say it was probably between 5 and 10 seconds. A pass off the skate. Burr with the shot hits Millis and goes through.
Gagne drops it back, moving up on the play. Madonna tried to drop back to the forehand. Wow. And he was poke checked, and the Wings able to clear. Did he announce power play goal? I didn't hear if...
I think it was a power play goal. Again, this clock is not working. 15-10, look out here.
There's a chance for Barber, and a great poke check by Hamlin again.
Sure was.
Red Wings, if indeed that was a power play goal, have scored twice with a man advantage now.
There's going to be a fight down here. Wilkinson and Mokasek. Look out.
There they go.
Stewart was between them, and then away they go. Oh, did Mokasek ever hammer him? Wilkinson's a tough kid. He got back and hammered John. Wow. They both stunned each other.
Yeah.
Holy smoke.
Mokasek's usually a lefty, and he landed the first couple with his right.
Did he ever hit him? But then Wilkinson came back and smacked Mokasek pretty good and stunned him. Wilkinson, a big, big, tall kid, and Mokasek, of course, the size, and now you got something else going on here. McCray, he wants at somebody, and Stewart's got a hold of him. I don't know who he was. It may have been Shank. Now he's going to go off, and that's going to be, I'm sure, a misconduct. Basil breaks his stick. He's gone.
Now Zettler tried to knock it down. Chambers didn't clear. It was stopped there by Gallant along the end board. Now to Jabot. Jabot back to the line for Chiasson. Back across now for Yzerman. Yzerman in there front of Tim Phillips, a save on Gallant. He puts it in front, they score! Carson! And the Red Wings lead it 3-0.
Boy, what a great play. Really, the non-goal. Was that ever set up nicely? Yzerman passed it right through the defenseman's feet to Gallant, and Millis made a super stop. Here's the play right here. Was not between his feet, pardon me. It's just outside. And there was a good stop there by Millis. The puck got underneath him off of Zettler, and there was Jimmy Carson.
The shots are 13-2 favoring the Red Wings. Here's a chance now for Barber, cutting it. Backhand shot hit the post to the right of Hanlon. Captain Steve Yzerman with 3 assists in that first period. He has slowly worked his way up among the scoring leaders. He was 6th in points coming into tonight with 61. Tied with Robitaille. He'll move ahead of him. He'll still control the puck. Zombo finally separates it from him. But here's Gagne with it in the circle. Sends it across, moving in. Bellows didn't get much on it. Hamlin still had to make the save, and it's cleared by Zombo. 43 games for Minnesota coming into this, but 42 for the Red Wings. So,
you know, it'd be a good question. Where did that all start? Where did that phrase get coined?
Well, you never hear it in other sports, primarily because in hockey it's worth 2 points for a win and a point for a tie. You hear about teams being games back in baseball and basketball, but they never refer to the game.
There it is. There it is.
Tip for Hatchard and score.
Finally, the Hammer got one. Boy, and he made no mistake about that one. Did he ever put some smoke to this one? So in comes John Casey. We're going to get a goaltender change. As you look at it one more time, bang, bang. Number 8 for Habscheid. John Casey will replace Millis.
Now these two teams played Saturday night. Tenorti and McClellan having some words.
They're going to drop them. They're going to drop them. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Perry, you got it. Oh, man. I'll tell you, they're lucky that Tenorti didn't get after McClellan as Perry just tore McClellan down to his back.
A lot of the rumors. Been a lot of speculation on that.
Gates and Koser. Gates and Koser, they're talking. Here we go. Here we go. You got heavyweight city here, boy. Look out. Look out. Koser just smacked him. Look out. He's got that right loose, and Gates is a toughie. This is a big one for both teams because they're both the resident heavyweights. Look out. Bang. Look out. Look out there. Oh, jeepers. Oh, Koser's got Gates split. It looks like split open. He corked him with another one. Oh, my goodness. Gates hanging in there, though. Oy, oy, oy. Oh, boy. Now, you know, he's going to be some upset because that is the heavyweight battle right there. The first, he is, you know, no wonder he's upset, and he should be. He is really, really peeved at himself. But he's not the first to go down like that to Koser, and he won't be the last.
The Wings have scored 3 goals with a man advantage.
Look at this.
Here comes Yzerman, one-on-one against Modano. Yzerman almost cut through. Modano did a nice job to get his
stick
on the puck.
The young man made a heck of a play.
Out of the line, Larry Murphy. Still 40 seconds left in the minor penalty to Koser, being served by Jimmy Carson. They have fixed the overhead clock here. Larry Murphy with a shot that's blocked. Here comes Gallant now in a foot race. He's got Burr across the way. Burr is in. Score! John Burr's 13th of the season, his second of the night, and it is now 5-0.
He made no mistake on this one. He just put some smoke on it. Nice play by Gallant. O'Race Murphy for it.
Right now, Minnesota's got Wilkinson, Tenorti, and McCray out there.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Norwood lets the shot go. Casey the save.
And Zettler. And speaking of Zettler, he just gets drilled by Jimmy Neal.
He's checked by Shank, and it's cleared out of there by Huda. Here comes Carson. Around Giles, save Casey. Rebound, Gallant backhands it just wide of the net. Gallant touches to negate the icing. Here's Yzerman, knocks it away from Duchesne. Zombo comes in. Oh, my, what a butt end. Wow. The Gates just threw at him, and Stewart.
Koser wants to watch out. I'm telling you, Koser wants to keep his head up.
Here's a shot.
No goal.
Bar.
No goal. Koser wants to keep his head up for Gates out there.
I mean, I can't believe it. that Gates didn't get a call for what he did.
Oh, boy.
The Zombo. I mean, he went after him with the butt end of that stick. And look at right now, Demers is pointing at the Minnesota bench.
Yeah, he is.
And look at Gates now giving it to Schenk.
Yeah, I'm telling you, he's known to go a little crazy. And here we go, boys. But there's McCray. This could be, look at now, Gates sticks his stick into Sean Burr's stomach. Right there, just an intimidating thing right there. This thing is going to go, look out. McCray wants it. McClellan. Ooh, look at this. There it is. Burr.
Here's a chance for Burr again. He's in.
He scores.
He scores.
The hat trick.
The second hat trick that Sean Burr has scored in his career. Now, his first one, Mick, came in Philadelphia at the Spectrum. I believe the Wings lost that game 7-5. This will be one that he'll certainly celebrate.
Sure will. Who was the poke checker? Shabbat made the play. Burr pulls it back up. He almost lost his footing. Just shoveled it at Casey. It hit him in the rear end and trickled all the way in. Tour de chapeau for Sean Burr.
Really turned around a lot of stats that I was pointing out earlier in the game. I'll tell you, here's a chance. Hanlon made a save. And Hampshire. Oh.
Did he ever? Look
out. Here's a breakaway chance now for Gagne. The penalty's over. Gagne stopped by Hanlon. Oh, boy. And here comes Schenk and Yzerman.
It's hard to understand that kind of thinking, really.
Yzerman's going to get down there to try to negate the icing. Yzerman saying he touched the puck first.
Yeah. As upset at the treatment, Yzerman got behind
the net. Yeah, that's true,
too. As much as he...
Yzerman? Yeah, Yzerman got a 10-minute misconduct.
There you go, yeah.
Gallant now, from his left wing position, sends it ahead.
Oh,
God.
Look at Gates. He just butchers Schenk.
He's gone. He's
then
gone.
Boy, oh boy.
He tried to get Schenk to go.
Again, that's the thing you got to watch out for. I think he's going to go for a double minor.
I think he's going to get two and possibly five.
Maybe.
No. Nope.
He got four up.
Held in by Gallant. Across for Burr. Off of his stick. Here's Chase on again. Winds up. Fakes the shot. Sends it across. And it was tipped away. Gates is out of the penalty box. The North Stars back at full strength. Here's a chance for Carson. He scores! Right along the ice. Carson's second of the night and his 14th of the season.
He stated he had six goals in the last nine games.
Here's a chance now for Nil cutting in. He lets it go and hits the outside of the net. Banged off the glass by Modano, but not out. Sent toward the net. Casey the save. It's loose for Burr. And it hit a leg on its way in. Here's Gavin up the right side, trying to go wide on Mokosak. He's in, and the save made by Hanlon.
Wow.
Comes out to center ice. Bratton on the move. He's going to try to split the defense. Doesn't get the shot away. He was hooked by Huda. Here's a chance now for Gardner. Hanlon has it covered. Being given a rough ride in front of the net. They fire it wide. Gagne with a chance, and Hanlon stopped that.
Good stop there.
Bellows was waiting there, but couldn't control it. Left point now, Modano to Murphy. Knocked
look
away. Here's a chance for Yzerman.
Great goal. And where are your record book when we need you? Burr made the play. He'll get an assist on it. He goes down early. Yzerman made Casey commit. And when he did, he just shoveled it right over the top of his left shoulder. And it's 8-0.
Lead pass for Adams. Lost control. Iserman pops out of the loose puck, drops it back for Zombo. Up to center ice. The Red Wing captain has it again. Now for Adams. Adams back now for Hapshot. He scores!
Holy smoke. Woo-hoo! You talk about everything going right.
Wow.
That was a slap backhander by Hapshot, his second of the night.
Gates flips it ahead for Duchesne. Up the left side, Bellows. Play was offside. 17 seconds left, and Gates comes after Robertson.
Norwood jumps in.
Now McClellan and Gates. Here.
Well, that's you know what? That's the boys ganging together, and that's what you have to do. See you later, guys, says Paul Stewart. Hit the hallway, man. These folks hanging around chanting Hanlon, Hanlon.
Final seconds will tick down here. The puck is down behind Glenn. Taken by Zombo. Just 5 seconds to go.
You can wait it out right there. And the shutout is intact.
Well, there was some speculation because of the error that Hanlon made on that last goal, the game winner of Minnesota, that St. Laurent might play tonight. But Jacques Demers, as he so often does, when you think he's going to go one way, he says, yep. Nope, I'm going to stick with Glenn Hanlon, the pro that he's been. I know he'll put it out of his mind, and Hanlon did exactly that. And certainly when your team scores 9 goals, it's hard to talk about how important the goaltender was. But remember the save he made very early in the
very
game.
Very early.
It was still scoreless.
Right.
The Wings had had about 6 or 7 shots. The North Stars' first chance was a good one. Hanlon stopped him, and the Wings were on their way from there.